down here. What I've done is, instead of having it down here, I've got a button up here, which you can probably barely see, but there's a tiny ass little red button there, that when I hold down, it'll allow me to actually strum by using the fret. It's a little buggy right now, and you can only affect the down strum, but I'm going to show you a little bit of the carry on waiver time. We're going to use this.